What's up, turtles? I heard you guys have a new pizza delivery service.
Oh yeah, we already faced some problems today.
But dude, we kicked some serious butt today.
Well, it was raining and there was traffic and we didn't get our ingredients.
Everybody was going crazy, but I told them to stop moving like babies.
Sounds like an external environment factor. Those are usually anything outside the business that affect its performance, and it's really important to keep those under hand because managers find those difficult to deal with, pretty much just any kind of problem.
So we tracked down the truck, right? Guess where we found it?
Where?
Mafia's warehouse!
You idiots.
We asked them to give our stuff back, but apparently we weren't respecting their organizational culture. He said that ours may be based on justice and friendship, but his are based on hierarchy, consequences, and violence.
Yeah, and then he told him that it wasn't ethical. You know what he told me?
What?
Being disrespectful is not ethical.
Well, society expects organizations and managers to be responsible and ethical. After much analysis, researchers have concluded that managers can afford to be and should be socially responsible. There's also a changing workforce due to technology.
Yeah, like our robot fighting dog,
which eventually saved the day.
Goddard, not bad.
Woo-hoo. Keep going!